the car, but the gate's locked. You're gonna have to go through the hedge maze over there.
Barry, I don't have a light.
Take this, Al. Oh, God! Look at the house, Al! Look out!
Thank you.
alive!
Let's get out of here. Can you open this gate?
Maybe.
Barry.
Well, I slammed it shut when the nasty showed up, and the key fits kind of loose in the lock, so,
Barry!
I'm on it! I'm on it!
You're now leaving Bright Falls. Come back soon, sign.
We're going to the Anderson farm.
I knew you were gonna say something like that. You know what? You owe me big time for this. When this is through, if we make it, I don't care what anybody says, I'm done with darkness. You're gonna buy me a tanning bed as a gift, and I'm gonna live in it.
Crazy, but that's fine, Barry.
Oh, you got that right, Al. You're barking mad. You are by far the craziest...
But maybe that's inevitable when you deal with crazy stuff like this. It helps. This is happening, Barry. Alice, they never had Alice. She's trapped in the darkness at the bottom of the lake, but she's not dead.
Al, how can you know that?
I know, Barry. I can...
Al, I...
No, listen. I can bring her back. I can find her. There's something special about this place. The lake, it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true. But there's a catch. The dark presence, whatever that thing is, twists it to its own ends. That's why all of this is happening. It's using my manuscript to take over everything.
Al, I believe you.
It happened to Thomas Zane before, it happened to the Andersons.
I believe you. Crazy or not, you're not delusional. Weird shit's going down, that's a fact. I'm on board, man. I'm with you.
The Andersons knew about it, but they were too far gone to tell me with all the drugs they were on. But they wrote it down. There's a message somewhere at their farm, Barry. We just need to find it.
Look out!
I had lost my gun in the crash. Barry was nowhere to be seen.
Barry! Barry!
Oh, man, you're okay! Jeez, it's good to hear your voice! I was trying to get out of the car, but the ground gave way! Man, what a drop! Don't worry, your cutout is fine.
Forget that! Are you okay?
I hit some bushes, didn't get a scratch. There's no way you can climb down, though. It's like a sheer wall. Al! There's something moving down here!
Barry, it's a Taken! Use the flare, Barry!
Yeah!
Barry, are you all right?
I'm good, Al! I'm great! Guess you never mess with anyone from New York City.
You're gonna have to find your way around to the farm, Al! I'll be waiting!
Barry, just wait for me, okay?
Al, I'm not staying here! It's suicide! I'm going to the farm! I'm gonna go ahead and secure the area! You can catch up! Don't worry about it! I'm on the case!
Now he's Rambo. This would turn into a disaster if I didn't catch up. There'd still be a working generator somewhere around here to power up the old lights by the gate. I could sense the movement in the woods ahead. Facing the enemy without a weapon was dangerous, but I had no choice. Was driving away from the farm, headed in the same general direction as I was. For all I knew, it was Barry, caught in the consequences of leaping before looking. Was heading for the cabin up ahead. It wasn't far. If it was Barry, I would see the damage soon.
Hmm. I'm trying to deliver each page to the right time and place. I'm trying to show you how the story goes.
I had seen glimpses of the light before. I had seen it in my dream. It was a strange spaceman or a diver in a bulky suit. He was the one who'd been placing the pages on my path. Someone had left a gun behind. Now I had a fighting chance of reaching the farm.
Anybody here?
Ah!
Barry!
Ah! Ah! No! Danny, you're not! Ah! Please! Ah! What are you? What are you? Ah! No! Don't! I'm sorry! Ah!
I know you. You were in jail the other day.
I went to the farm again for the moonshine, you know? It makes you see. They're not gonna miss it. They're in the loony bin. But my buddy, Danny, I lost him. Something's gone wrong with him. It's not him. Like a real bad follow-up.
I've run through every possible course in my head. If I continue like the Dark Presence wants me to, the story I'm writing won't save Alice. It's a horror story, and it's going to kill her and me and everyone. No one will survive. Darkness will consume. Let me guess. Danny, huh?
I'm going to change this. I'll escape.
The farm was still a good distance away. I'd need a car to get there fast. If Barry wasn't up here, he was probably in trouble down at the farm. For a moment, I felt bad for doubting him. After all, I'd made it this far myself. But Barry was Barry.
Thank you.
I'd known the brothers used to be some kind of rock stars, but it hadn't really sunk in until I saw the stage.
Al! Run! It's coming! There's too many of them!
God damn!
I'm so glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Johnson.
Shut up and shoot! Ow! We have to fight them off! I can tell!